right here. Crazy.
I'm gonna keep that part.
You're not keeping that part. Today we are going to see monster trucks.
Yeah.
In Listowel. Outdoor event. I've never actually gone to see any. Kelsey found the event on Facebook.
Yeah.
Advertising worked.
Facebook is creeping.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah. It's listening. Mm-hmm. Very creepy.
Yeah. So we're going to go there. Yeah. See you there.
So we have some food trucks here. Wear a hat. Is that donkey? Yes.
It's a Bronco, it's a horse.
Oh, it's a donkey.
Two wheels. The driver that impresses you the most, you will be deciding the winner by your applause. We use something we call a decimeter.
She has ever hit cars was this afternoon. Sharon Lupson getting ready to do it in the Canadian Crusher. getting ready to go side by side racing. Getting ready to go side by side racing. So now what we're going to do, probably going to push that truck back a little bit, see if we can unhook it a little bit. And push Sharon back. Not the way she wanted to start her evening, I can promise you. can to get a freestyle out of this truck. He lets his fans in to light it up, so he is going to do all he can. But if you'll notice that rear side kick just a little bit sideways. Is he calling out the Bronco? Is he calling out the fucking Bronco? This could get crazy. You guys want to see two of them at a time? You can purchase those tickets at the souvenir stand. Also, all the drivers, all the riders will be signing off.
Time to go.
All the riders, all the drivers.
Yeah, I really liked when she got stuck.
Yeah.
Had to be rescued. But I don't know if you could see in the video, she had like no power.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where the guy in the yellow had a supercharger. Big engine set up.
Yeah.
So.
But it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah. Good. And this is the first time we come to a monster truck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's nice that it was outside.
Mm-hmm.
And you're pretty close.
Mm-hmm. And in the end, the donkey.
The Bronco.
Okay. Looks like a donkey though, but yeah. He was on. It's cool.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Bye bye.